Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Caitlin Donna. I'm the very proud principal here at Merrick Avenue, and I'd like to welcome you to our spring concert. I am joined. So before we begin tonight, I just ask, we have some incredible musical performances, and nobody wants to hear your cell phone going off during that musical performance. So if you can, please just make sure your phones are silent, and please stand up and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Piece of the evening is a well-known theme song to a franchise that has produced TV shows, movies, and video games. This piece is fun and upbeat, and the melody is passed around through every section. Please enjoy our first piece, the Pokemon theme song.
Thank you. Our next piece of the evening is another well-known song, this time from a hit Pixar Disney movie. Written by Robert and Kristen Anderson Lopez, Coco's Remember Me won the Best Original Song at the 90th Academy Awards in 2018. In the movie, this piece is the tie that bonds multiple generations and the shared love of music, and we hope to continue that tradition here tonight with all of you. Please sit back and enjoy Remember Me.
You have all been so incredibly helpful this year, and I truly appreciate all that you do to support the music program. Thank you to my colleagues, Ms. Brandwine and Mr. DiDio, for helping me learn the ropes and providing such wonderful mentorship. This is my first year at MAMS, and I feel so lucky that I am able to work alongside such a talented and helpful group of educators. I also couldn't have asked for a better group of students to work with every day. The group of students that I share the stage with is so immensely talented, bright, helpful, and they ask more questions than I ever knew could be possible, mostly on task. Some of these students have not played an instrument in almost 2 years or have had significantly abbreviated versions of music class in elementary school because of COVID. Despite any setbacks going into this year, they have worked so hard in class every day, come to countless extra helps, and have attended their lunch section three different classes during the day, so they have only rehearsed as a full band twice before the concert tonight. To be able to do what they have done tonight is a truly incredible.
incredible accomplishment, and they should be so proud of themselves.
I know I certainly am.
Thank you again for coming. Please enjoy your final piece. Get home safe. Introducing our last piece is Matt.
Our final piece for the evening, Dark Ride, was written by Randall Stanridge. Dark Ride is intended to invoke the experience one might feel on a moonlight night, riding through a forest, starting off slow and ominous. The piece builds in sound and in speed, all the way to the end of the piece. Thank you all for coming out and being here with us, and for continuing to support our growth in both and as both musicians and students, and please enjoy the rest of your night.